Attention OB sonographers and physicians. The AIUM guidelines have changed concerning the fetal heart screening when performing a second trimester OB exam.
In a recent fetal heart outflow tracts course, Gulfcoast instructor Jill Bithon explains the new guidelines.
Today we're going to be talking about the outflow tracts and the screening exam of the fetal heart. And this has become a lot more popular in the last year, and this is the reason why. The American Institute of Ultrasound and Medicine changed their practice guidelines last spring. And these are the guidelines for the performance of obstetrical ultrasound exam. So this is your screening exam at 20 weeks. And under the category of chest, it used to say heart for chamber view. Last year they added left ventricular outflow tract view and right ventricular outflow tract view.
To prepare for this change in the second trimester OB exam, Gulfcoast Ultrasound Institute is offering a comprehensive fetal heart screening workshop this June with course topics including fetal heart anatomy and physiology, optimal screening views of the fetal heart, the outflow tracts and great vessels, color Doppler, and fetal heart anomalies.
All of these topics will be covered along with case presentations and hands-on scanning with the industry's lowest 3-to-1 scan ratio.
You will earn up to 8 AMA PRA Category 1 credits upon completing this fetal heart screening course.
Register today at gcus.com.